You got the touch. Wang.
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power! When the hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm!
You got the power! You got the motion! You know that when things get too tough, you got the touch!
Let's see, briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile, ready for school, Ma. Shit, I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs, huh? I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse? Mickey Rourke? Does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsurakage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
Oh, ninja boy!
You guys are pussies.
Good night, shithead.
Hey, table.
Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business?
You killed him!
Got you now.